Matt Howard in the starting lineup for Butler, taking on Duke with the national title on the line. Pick it up first half. The Blue Devils lead is 4. Kyle Singler on the drive, and he'll get it to go off the window. Singler led all scorers with 19 late in the first half. Now the Duke lead is 1. John Shire the steal and almost loses the ball, but passes back to Nolan Smith, and Smith obliges with the 3 ball. The Duke lead was back to 4, but the Bulldogs would answer right back. Avery Jukes camping out top of the key, and he'll knock down the triple. That pulled Butler back within 1, and that was your score at the break. Second half now, the Blue Devils lead is 2. Shire on the drive, and he'll hit there, plus the foul. Shire at 15. The Blue Devils extend the lead back to 4. 5:14 to go now. Butler down 3. Ronald Norred with the interception, up ahead to Gordon Hayward, and fouled hard there by Lance Thomas. We'll show you the replay. Hayward goes down hard. No flagrant called. Hayward goes to the line. He'd make both free throws. And once again, we got a one-point ball game. Less than a minute to go now. Butler down 3. Howard gets it down low, and he's able to finish. 60-59. Duke, 40.3 seconds to go now. Still a one-point game. Singler misses the shot, and Butler has the ball down 1 with 33.7 seconds to go. So 9.4 seconds to go now. Same score. Hayward on the drive and can't get it to go baseline. Brian Zubek the rebound. He'll go to the line with 3.6 seconds to go. Misses the second on purpose. The rebound to Hayward from half court for the title. Just goes out there, and the Duke Blue Devils hang on to win it all, 61-59.